first couple of skills. I see you guys have been practicing your toe taps and tempos at home. You're going to start mixing them in with a couple of techniques from the futsal academy.